Modem settings are a powerful tool for managing your home network. In this video, we'll walk through restarting your modem, updating your modem's firmware, and restoring your modem's default settings. First, open an internet browser on a device connected to your home network and enter this URL. Enter your modem's admin username and password, found on the side or back of your modem. These are different from your Wi-Fi network name and password. In the main menu, select Utilities. A reboot is the first thing to try if you're having a connection problem. Firmware. The software that runs your modem typically auto-updates. But if it does not, you could end up with a sluggish modem. In the main menu, select Upgrade Firmware. No change is needed if you see Firmware is up to date or NA. If you see Upgrade Firmware, select Download to save the firmware file on your device. To install the firmware, open the file you just saved. Installing the upgrade can take up to 15 minutes. During this time, it's important that you don't turn off the modem. Once complete, your modem will reboot, and the DSL and internet lights on the front of the modem should turn green. When all else fails, a full modem reset could be needed to restore default settings. To do this, select Restore Defaults, then select Restore Modem to Factory Default State. This takes up to 5 minutes. When it's done, your modem light will turn orange. Follow our instructional videos to reconnect to the provider network. For more troubleshooting help, how-to articles, and additional videos on using modem settings, visit our support center.